prime factorization of 3920 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 3920 This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit is 0, so take 5. First number 3, smaller than 5, so take two numbers 39. A number close to 39 in 5 table is 5 7s 35. 39 minus 35, 4, 4 carried 42. A number close to 42 in 5 table is 5 8s 40. 42 minus 40, 2, 2 carried forward 20. When do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 4s 20. Now the last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2, 3, 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s 18. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. Now the last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1s 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 19. A number close to 19 in 2 table is 2 9s 18. 19 minus 18, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now the last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 1, smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 19. A number close to 19 in 2 table is 2 9s 18. 19 minus 18, 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8 16. Now the last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 2 table is 2 4s 8. 9 minus 8, 1, 1 carried forward 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s 18. Now here we have 49. Always remember 7 into 7, 49. That is 7 times 7 is 49. Now we have 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1's 7. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 3920 is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 into 7. This is the prime factorization of 3920.